Yo, what's going on, y'all? Welcome back to a new video with It's Drew. Now, today we are reacting to Sugar Hill D-Dot Outside. Now, Sugar Hill D-Dot is a 12-year-old drill rapper. Some refer to them as the Coco Felons. Others refer to them as, not mind the fire. Listen, I don't know how to fix it. I'm trying to fix the fire detector for 20 years. It's not working, okay? Only song I ever listened to by Sugar Hill D-Dot that I liked was Let Her Go. You know, you're the reason I can't trust these hoes. It's what it's too cold. Had to let you go. I'm done yapping. Let's react to the song. Nigga, shut up. This fire detector's gonna piss me off, bro. I'm gonna be so mad, bro. But let's react to the video. There he go. Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, first touchdown, Rodeo the Shinobi. Got a link out here that like to act like she don't know me. Last time she seen me, I ain't even had my rollie.
Hold on.
And it's on go. Pull up in the 2-seat, just you and me. Big body right behind me, got too much jewelry.
Hold on. I like this. Listen, I'm not gonna try to pause too much, but I like this. I like this a lot, actually. This is like, it sounds like A Boogie. Like, I feel like I'm listening to an A Boogie song right now. Obviously, it doesn't sound like him exactly, but you get where I'm coming from. Like, you hear this too. You hear A Boogie too, right? I'm not tripping, right?
Just you and me. Big body right behind me, got too much jewelry. Showing off that body language, she do it fluently. Ain't trying to fly LAX cause everybody knew me. Said this summer I'll be outside. Gotta show that she been going wild. We in the hill, baby, we miles. We in the hill, we know
no okay.
Cap. One hand on the back and she make it clap.
Okay.
Took her to a little shorty and she said she got my back.
Hey, bro, for a 12-year-old rapper, this is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I actually kind of like this. I'm taking a liking to this song right now. He's 12. He's doing a good job.
Got my back.
Okay.
I'm a good home, walk away. I know that shit is crap. One hand on the back, shorty make a clap. I'm cupping bottles. First touchdown, Rodeo the Shinobi. Got a link out here that like to act like she don't know me.
Okay.
Last time she seen me, I ain't even had my rollie. And it's on go. Pull up in a 2-seat, just you and me. Big body right behind me, got too much jewelry. Showing off that body language, she do it fluently. Ain't tryna fly LAX cause everybody knew me. Said this summer I'll be outside. Gotta show that she been going wild. We in the hill, baby, we miles. We in the hill, they know we
Okay, that was Sugar Hill D-Dot Outside. Listen, bro, I liked it. I got nothing bad to say about that song. That was a calm, A Boogie type song, but it was in his voice. Bro, I liked it. That was a good, bro, I didn't know what I was expecting. I think I was expecting a, and I spent on a, but hey, if y'all enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Please, bro, subscribe, bro. Can we talk about it? My last video got 1.2K views. Nigga, I got 6 subs. Y'all not fucking with me, bro? Is that really what it is? You know? Turn on notifications so you see when I post other videos, but like the video too, bro. I should have told you at the beginning because niggas ain't even watching no more, bro. As soon as I paused the video, they clicked off. Stupid. Hate you niggas, bro. But I'm gonna see y'all next time, bro. I love y'all. Peace.